on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job at second hands. Moms bounced on old men. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way off fire skates. No question I was speed for cracks and weed. The
combination. Hi to everyone, guys. Today we'll have a new vlog, special vlog, because we are going to visit some of my colleagues, and even more, we will connect them between each other. One of the key points, if you want to be successful, this is your connections. So today in one of my videos you saw like Andrew, he's from Ukraine, owner FX, and one guy, he's Adnan from Skills Art. And today, like Adnan wants to open his white label, and we'll go to the Andrew, and maybe we will work with this kind of white label through the Andrew. Wow, so like, very special moment. Hope to record some interesting moments for you. So yeah, let's start, because a lot of interesting things will come soon. If someone don't know, yes, I'm in Dubai one more time. This time I'm planning to stay there a little bit longer than usual. Have some ideas, a lot of the things I want to do this time staying in Dubai, and one of them like is to creating vlog like more often. So I'll try to do my best. From your side I expect to have a lot of the views, sharing, a thumbs up, write some comments, because I'm really understanding what direction I need to move in my vlog. So let's go, because some of the guys will wait for me soon. So we are in the point, and we will go to check right now new office of Honor FX, because they had two offices in different points of Dubai, and they decided to shift to one big office. It takes some time, you know. Right now we are in area, like it's called Sheikh Zayed Road, World Trade Center. So we'll go and check what they have in their office new. If you're watching my videos, you might remember that we already been in this area before. It's Conrad Hotel. So yeah, let's continue our trip. Right now we're going to Upper World Tower. So you can see that there is still construction driving in their office. But it will be a very big office, you know, with amazing view. I think right now Andrew will show us more. But still construction is going on, so let us try to find Andrew. Businessmen's everywhere. So I like explain first of all for our subscribers that this world is very unique regarding connections. So I know you, I know Adnan, and right now you have some potential to work together and moving in direction of white label. But a lot of the people, they don't understand what is the difference between IB, white label, and broker company. Can you give us short explanation, please?
The difference between white label and the brokerage company, it belongs maybe for even, you know, period of time like 10 years back when it's appeared on the market, when the official license cost for the MetaQuotes MT4 license was $100,000. But the white label solution was available for $5,000 one-time payment. So it's you know, it was very popular at that time to proceed with white label only. So the people who was probably IBs or some experienced traders or experienced people, they were looking for some their own company, but with low cost. So what happened, they approached different brokers and asking them, you know, we're asking them to proceed with white label solution, which is cheap and good to start. White label solution also was good for those who want to learn from brokers, to understand how they operate, to learn something from them, to receive experience. And once they're ready to move for like proper license and all. It was some limitation in the accounts, like amount of clients and other things. But so far it's same brokerage license, just like kind of a sub license. So you need to approach some broker in order to give you white label solution. So right now it doesn't give much difference, as Metagods officially changed their pricing policy last year, and right now it's a bit equal options. However, still there is a difference in prices, but still usually people choose white label to learn and to have some cost decreased for the first months.
As you told me, like if you want to do your broker company, it takes time, and sometimes it's like 2-3 years. What about white label? How long it takes to make this setup?
For white label, it's of course more simple. However, they still, in order to accept clients' money, need to have some proper licenses, which allow them to open proper merchant accounts and payment gateways in order to facilitate clients and accept money from them. That's why it's kind of the same setup. However, with white label, you can approach your elder brother, some brokerage company, and they can help you with all setup, and it will significantly like decrease the speed of you know, all settlement which you're doing with your operations.
Okay, and what you are recommending for the people who trading maybe a little bit, who heard about Forex but they have money? Because even I had some clients that like telling me, oh, okay, we are ready to do our own broker company, but they don't understand what to do. What are you recommending them? I think maybe to start from IB first of all.
Yeah, I agree that right now there are so many packages like affiliate programs, IB, and of course white labels. So IB, it's a free of cost option. You don't have any expense. You just need to have some connections and approach different brokers. Whenever you have some good clientele and you would like to share them, you know, with some broker or represent them to some broker, itself, it doesn't cost you anything. However, you may have benefits. When people have good clientele and they have the very nice relations with clients, they can influence their decisions, they can refer to some brokerage company, they feel that they need to receive something more. Whenever brokers doesn't give them such high commissions and all, they looking for you know, how to become the white labels.
Okay, and last question is, right now people are moving to the crypto market a lot.
Yeah.
If someone like wants to make a white label from the Forex broker company, is it good time or is it better to wait? What is your like own opinion?
I think it's fine, wherever they feel. What about crypto? Right now I see it's all going down, you know, so people still more about white label and they more about coming back to good times with the Forex brokerages and all, as we all, you know, selling the crypto instruments as well. So it's good time to earn money on the sell side. New York Times side, staying alive was no job. At second hands, moms bounced on old men, so then we moved to shell and land. A young youth, we're rocking the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking moves. So guys, we know that right now it's big hype around crypto, but still people looking for some solution in the Forex market. Why? One is the most like negative things in crypto, especially for me. The market depends on one currency. This is Bitcoin. So I'm repeating that every time when the Bitcoin is going down, it's like happening right now. Everything crashes, like mining, pre-ICO,
like all these coins that you are thinking, yeah, I will build portfolio without Bitcoin and it will be much better in the end, everything going down, everything, all these kind of instrument and all your investment. In Forex, you are more like flexible, but because you can trade currencies, you can trade CFDs, you can trade like some stocks, metals, gold, everything that you want, even you can trade cryptocurrencies. So if you are trading like not buy and hold for a long time, it's like more average time of holding of your position, even like using broker companies, CFD contracts, it's more than enough for you to get this kind of benefit from those markets. So that's why people looking for some solutions at the Forex. So yeah, I think I will show you more about this setup that we are planning to do, because this is very interesting. First of all, for me, because I'm in the market for a long time, from 2012, even 2011, but I, from my in my own experience, there was no these kind of things that we was making some broker company or white labels from the beginning till the end. We were working more like a front office, like dealing with the clients, dealing with the business by selling them direct products. So this is like more back office. And yeah, I will show you more. I think you will like it. So don't forget to subscribe to this channel, put thumbs up, and to share video with your friends, because a lot of interesting videos will come soon, and it will also help you to increase your knowledge about this market. Thank you very much, and see you.